tread the verge of Jordan.
When I tread the verge of Jordan,
bid my anxious
ashes, in sure and certain hope of the resurrection to eternal life through our Lord Jesus Christ, who shall fathom and fashion a new body of our humiliation that it may conform to his glorious body. Now, Edward, Quashie Idun, may the earth lie gently on your mortal remains and absorb it. May your spirit return to God who gave it, and may your soul find rest in the bosom of Jesus Christ, your beloved Savior. Amen.
Amen.
Shall we bow our heads for a word of prayer? Pastor Thomas, bless your word of prayer.
In Ecclesiastes chapter 3, verse 1, the Bible says, there is time for everything. There's a season for
in the sweet by and by.
We shall meet
on that beautiful shore.
In the sweet by and by.
We shall meet on that beautiful shore.
In the sweet by and by,
we shall meet on the beautiful shore. In the sweet by and by.
They're going to put it on top, whichever way you want to dispatch the flowers. We'll put them in. So let's bring the flowers and mention from the siblings, and we'll put them in. Then we are all done. God bless you so much. Tomorrow.